One thing that I really like about this motor is that it doesn't need a pedal assist sensor. It only has one sensor, the sensor for the speed. The bike is complete now, the cable from the controller comes up here to the battery. Here we have the charging plug, and the battery is 48 volts 20 amps hour. Up on the display we can see the speed settings for pedaling. If you use the maximum speed, it means that the pedaling will be easier. The lower we go, the heavier the pedaling. The push acceleration is always on the highest speed. The bike I'm using is on 26 inches, so the speed is about 30 to 35 kilometers per hour. If the wheels are 28 inches, the speed increases to around 40 kilometers per hour. Being on 48 volts really helps on the torque power. At the time of releasing this video, the motor kit is on sale. I also have an extra discount of 90 euros for those of you who need the kit with the battery included. You can find the code for this in the description. This is the second motor kit that I got from eSoulbike brand. There are videos on my channel with the front wheel motor kit as well. As for the shipping time for Europe, it was about 4 days both times.